Watch the face, because those can still get knocked. Yeah, keep it like chest and below.
They're blending.
Instead of going with your upper energy now, I gotta go try to go within. That's all I'm trying to do now.
Yeah, no, they're blended a little bit. For the mean stuff we use. You're dead. Isn't that cool too?
That is, yeah.
You know you got hit, you hear it, you feel it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Don't forget your fillets. Don't forget your bando waso. So
Play
your game.
There we go. That's what I'm waiting for.
Yeah.
She gave you permission to go.
Someone's like staring at us. Wow. Accessories, locks, and strips. Nice.
So you know how you focus out on the line and the wing chun? Focus on the circle and the line a little bit more, and it'll make more sense that way.
Sort of. Now keep in mind, the more strength you use, because right there, I'm going to push it.
Yeah, that was a good cut.
Can you feel it?
That was a good cut.
Very good.
Your build G's are directly translatable to the knife.
I just got that one too, unfortunately.
Yeah. Well, think about it with the sharp pointy thing in your hand.
It's your structure.
If you were butterfly swords, all that might work with this.
If I'm pushing it, you have empty force.
Don't stay on the center in front of him.
He's trying to learn. Okay. He's changing that.
You know what happened? Well, he died on the way to the
hospital. Are you pushing me?
You're the guy who dies in the hospital.
Natural reaction, I'm going to push back.
You know the guy who went to the right side, right? The guy who dies in the hospital.
So that way you try to push on the ground. You can't do that. You understand what I'm saying?
You have a 1 in 3 chance of winning the right side. You're both dead. 3. You're better.
The ground, and then you uproot yourself.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh. So you have ground. You uproot yourself, right? Hey, Mike.
This guy who just came in, push with him.
Oh, okay.
All right, let's switch.
Yeah, a little bit. Not much.
Okay. Switch.
So, you're
on it. I know nothing about you.
Oh, that's fine. So, do you do Tai Chi?
Yes. We got him here.
Okay.
Hold it.
Have you done another martial arts? So, but you're learning. Who's your teacher?
Okay. They're good. So good.
He's told you a lot of things.
Check
you know what you're looking for at this
punch.
Point. Okay.
Right here. There's your cut.
Okay.
Throw a little monkey flavor into it, Mr. Go. change levels, move around, see how that works. Tiger would be tough against him.
Oh, using your arm.
Because they want that center line so much, right? It'll be a lot easier for him to defend against Tiger than Monkey. Good, good. Dude, you got a mat for this. Okay. He's taller than you. He's longer than you and he's stronger than you. So where do you want to go? Big Monkey.
Sort of. I was going the
wrong way. Where do I want you to go? I don't want to give him a hint. I want to see how it works. You know what I'm talking about?
Sure.
Right. If it doesn't work, it doesn't work. We're all friends. Those things don't have edges. We're good, right? There you go. There you go. Play that.
Get your back.
We were friends.
Play the lower. There you go. Play the lower gates. Make him work. He's tall like me, right? It takes more energy for him to get up and down than it does you. There you go. There you go. Nice. There you go. There you go.
Nice to see you, bro. Thank you, by the way.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
I don't know what you know.
Just the kind of basic analogies.
I'm fine. Yeah. I just have a lot to learn.
You gotta do it before it gets you, though. Once it gets you, that's it. So, you know, so he's probably gonna use it before you lose it. So another thing, one of the cuts is to come up here, you'll flood. So what I want, okay, one of those common things, like if the knife comes, all I gotta do is come up, so if you stab, cut yourself, right? So if he comes up here, I'll cut like this. And picture with the blade what that's gonna do, right? Is that nice sliding, just like it was a fish, piece of fish. You notice how I'm right in that little elbow tendon? That's when you make your deep cut.
Watch that blind man, just do it all.
Good. Why'd you let the knife come out?
What are you talking about?
Knife come in, but come out and go in again. Remember, once it goes in, it stays in. There you go. Maiden washing, right? Maiden washing. You're very concerned about him. Remember, make your shape.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Right,
right.
There's a little more noise, right? Because it's interactive, but the principles remain the same. There you go. Keep your stance. Keep worrying about you. Worry about your cutting line. Worry about your receiving line. You're just adding sensitivity into it.
Tiger, dude.
Thank you.
It's cool. Fun game, isn't it?
Thank you, man.
And it's not like that. There's a couple points where you're just like, whoa, okay, that's it. For the most part, it's the same game.
Yeah, a lot of similarities. A couple of critical differences when it comes into play.
The sensitivity needs to have a little bit more on point because you got to be able to pop and project. Right? You can't really set up a trap. You can't set up a yield. A knife's coming around. You got to be able to.
Yeah.
Which really is no different than punching.
For a while, it's the right timing there. 23.
Yeah, that's long. I'm going to send this word in here.
I'm Jack.
Yeah.
Goodies.
Adult version.
Huh?
It's the adult.
Oh no,
version.
He's pre-K. Yeah. It's Goodies. It's a 4-year-old Goodies. They're all getting
all the germs.
Little cesspools, right?
Mr. Z.
Like, darn it, why are you just building up your immune system?
I have to suffer for
it. Yeah, this is the first one I've gotten this year, though, man. So my immune system left me for about 4 or 5 years. It just
kicked
up.
That's good.
Survival.
Okay.
Yeah, and then the water, if you want the water bottle trip, like if you guys want to go all out, they don't hurt. You know, you got hit, you hear it, you feel it. Cool little tool. When you remember to use what you know and do your art, you do well. Right? You can't just fight somebody who does Chinese martial arts. It's when you forgot that. That's how to fight it. When you remember just to do your art and not worry, you did a lot better.
A little more attention.
That's when you go. Oh, you know a little something.
Funniest thing about my, to me, the funniest thing is when two people get in a parry battle. It's like,
who's
going to
actually get,
That'd be the fun part. Just literally wiping somebody out.
I guess the
idea is. Well, in the aspect of learning, in the aspect of learning, I would say.
Yeah.
In the aspect of a real fight, a wife's man, that's exactly what you want.
Drunk Joe.
Come here.
That's crazy. Our teacher, he came down. We're drinking after the seminar.
Working Kuntao. We're doing some more Kuntao. Right.
Get about 5-6 shots in. All
right. Let's learn some Bach Mai. That's when the learning begins. Wake up, what did you remember?
What's that?
We're having a session on first weekend of April. We'll be in like here. It'll be us and our head teacher. So. It's called the dojo.
I go there every Friday.
Oh, you go on Fridays?
It'll be right there, man.
It's a question. Think about coming back because I need to get the throws out for you. Would you be interested in doing like a little bit of shoyo on Fridays?
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Okay.
Yeah, come there and spar with Mike.
Oh, with Mike? Okay, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we're having it there on the first week of April.
Cool.
The very first weekend, yeah.
Yeah. We're both up for Guru Muda.
It'll be fun.
Yeah,
I'm always
out for nice work.
Yeah.
Love
the experience.
Love
the
knack word. Yeah, you put right in like ourselves when we get through it. You go.
Martial art, Larry. Not the pussies.
Switch. There's good.
Ken, you good or new?
No, right?
Little dude. Are
you ready? Well, it's big. Strong stance, though.
It's fair. Oh. You want it? Yeah. You want it? You good, isn't it?
Yeah. Very impressive.
Wow. No, no, it's inside. You can move. Yeah, we practice pretty much every week.
Thank you, Justin.
Told you we'd often be stubborn.
I was facing
it. Yeah, no.
You trying to do it, get you hurt.
I warned you first. I don't get that move.
Come back.
career.